Mrs. Spider-Go is about to squirt out a baby Ovis. Oh, do you see that? I can't believe it. Look how cute it is. What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood Slipgator here, hanging out today, doing stuff and things, playing some more Ark Survival Evolved on the Pooping Evolved server. Hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a great day. Thanks so much for coming to hang out with me today. Make sure if you like the video that you see, please don't forget, show your support and smash the thumbs up button. And if you're new and you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe as well. So guys, stuff and things have changed. Stuff and things have changed. Can you tell that they've changed? Look at the level of detail on the helmet. Look at the level of detail on my armor. Look at my butt. Look at the level of detail on my butt and my moobs. Look at my moob detail quality. It's so much higher now. I'm on the new computer. I'm recording with some new software. Stuff and things have changed. If you guys don't follow me on Instagram or Twitter, you should definitely do that, because then you can find out about stuff and things, like my stuff and things have changed. I got a new computer. It's unbelievable and amazing. I'm going to give you guys a video. I'm going to be giving you a little bit of a video showing off what it is. It's a PC from a company called Reborn Dimension. It's absolutely amazing. And I've been running Ark on my old PC, which was like, I think it was i7 44000 series and a 780 Ti, a video card. And I've been running that computer for a long, long time. I did a lot of YouTube on that thing. It's a super great computer. But it was time to retire it. Conan Exiles came out. I was having some trouble running it. Actually, a lot of that had to do with my computer not being good enough. But this thing's unbelievable and amazing. Dual Titan X Pascal. Super amazing friggin' action. Look at this. Watch this. Check it out, peeps. Epic, 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 epic. It's on epic. Everything's on epic. And there's so many things that I've never really noticed about this game. I've never been able to notice them. Look at the friggin' detail on this guy. Look at this turtle. It's unbelievably detailed. It's amazing. These guys are amazing. You know what I was looking at? Hold on, let me shut this up. Shut up. Look, I was checking this out over here. Look at the detail on this Fiomia. It looks unbelievable. I can't even believe it. I don't have any belief. Oh, look at these guys in here. Check it out. Oh, look at the crystal, the greenhouse. The greenhouse texture is... It's amazing. It has color. You can actually see. It's not like like frosted glass. Look at these guys. Look at the level of detail on these guys. They're unbelievable. It's amazing. It's completely amazing to me. They look so good. So, I've kind of just been walking around here, doing stuff and things, kind of just going like, look at that. Look at that. Look how amazing that is. Look how amazing that is. We got Spider-Goat over here, doing stuff and things still. Spider-Goat, why don't you have a name? Oh, that's why, because of that. Okay. So, but look at all these. Look at the preserving bins. They look great. Things just look so much better. The vaults look about the same. The vaults actually look the same. I was checking out the fabricator here. There's like little metal marks down on the base of it that I've never seen before. I mean, the smithy looks the same. Some of the stuff looks the same, but some of it looks very, very different. Look at the frog, man. He looks amazing. Beaver, kind of the same. Ankies, they look amazing. They definitely look different. It's unreal. Hold on a second. What about you guys? Hey, guys, how's it going? Oh, your breath is the same. Yeah, that's not very good. Get out of there. So, yeah, we're on the new computer doing stuff and things. What am I, out of water? Well, that's perfectly fine. Oh, I gotta turn off those alerts. There we go. We're going to grab those hot action light right there. And look at my guy. Hold on. Check this out. Look at this. This is unbelievable and amazing as well. Oh, that's not the vanity camera. Bam. Look at my freaking guy, man. Tiny looks amazing. His haircut's amazing. It like kind of oscillates and fluctuates in the breeze while I move. It's a little... Oh, not that. He looks so cool, man. Tiny's a biker babe. Tiny's a super amazing biker babe. That's not what we wanted to do. We wanted to do this. So, anyhoozle, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go ahead and eat some hot food action. I wanted to come back, do some vanilla stuff and things. You know, the last episode, we went ahead and we tamed up the spider goat. Absolutely amazing. Super epic spider goat, hot spider goat action. It's a renewable resource, a way to get wool, which can be used as a replacement for fur. Now, I'm not really going to get into who said what to who about replacement for fur not being super useful because you don't use fur very much. But... I am going to say this. I look amazing. I can't even believe how amazing the guy looks. I know Spider-Go. It's awesome. So the Ovis is here. I wanted to go ahead and try to get some tamed up. And the other thing that I wanted to take a look at, oh, look at this. Why is there, okay, I'm stuck inside of your area. Oh yeah, I'm totally stuck in your butt. Okay, let's get back on. All right, so, oh, weird. Why is the ground different right here? Do you see this? How the ground is like brown? I think I have, hold on a second here. Sky quality, ground clutter, density, bam, apply. Oh, a whole new world! Look how amazing it looks! It's like a fairy forest. Oh, there's so much stuff and things here. It's gonna make it so much harder to see, but it looks unbelievable. This is really, really good looking. That's amazing looking. Oh my God. So as I turn more things on, believe it or not, the frames continue to drop. Even with all of this hot computerizing action, I only think I'm rocking around 40 frames here. And honestly, although it does look super amazing, I like my ground clutter to be off just because I can see so much better that way. And some things are so small that you would never, ever see them. So we're going to keep that turned off like that. But as I was talking about before, I was so rudely interrupted by the ground being weird in that one little spot. I kind of was thinking it was coming from the feeding trough for a second, but and it was some new feature that I'd never discovered before. But what I want to do today is go ahead and get an Ovis area going. It says enable wandering to mate. We have a female right here. If we could find a male, we could mate it, and then we could make baby ones. And I'm pretty sure that's going to be an amazing thing that we need to do. I think also, let me see here. Do we have some hot food action ready for us? Oh, you know what I think we need to do? I think we need to go ahead and get some food cooking up in here too. Whoa, wait, do I have... I think I broke... Oh my gosh, it's been so long. Do we have an industrial grill anywhere? I feel like we don't even have one. So it looks like we're gonna have to build an industrial grill. We're gonna have to get some hot food action going on this server. Then I might take a trip out and look for an Ovis. Actually, before we do that, you know what we need to do is we need to build a little pen. We need a little bit, build a little pen for these guys so that we can grow them up and make them into our very own and farm them. They're very, very rare, so it's gonna be hard to find, but yeah. So I'm gonna do some stuff and things, get some food going, do all the stuff I talked about, and I will BRBs, peeps. And we're back. All right, so I got some building materials ready to rock and roll. I got the industrial grill made. It's doing stuff and things. I eyeballed this. So I kind of want to see how good of a job I did. That's pretty good, man. It looks like it's pretty good. It's pretty even. So what I'm thinking about doing is... I'm not exactly sure, actually, to be honest with you. I think we're just going to do some rails like this. I wanted to give this a little bit of texture, so I decided to add the stone fence foundations on the bottom. So it'd look a little bit better, like so and like so. Well, why did you, why? So, yeah, hopefully this will be pretty good. I don't really need anything amazing. I just need a place to stick the Ovis. So the other thing I was thinking about doing for over here, you know, they really need to do like a gate. We need like a gate. So I guess maybe we'll, over here, we'll just demolish this and then we'll put a door in there. I could break one of these guys right here and put a ramp, but they'd probably be able to walk right out. And I kind of want to put them on wander. I think it'd be cool for to have them all wandering around. So let me go up here and see. Do we have any sort of door frame deal already crafted? Now that is, oh, we got a stone one. Yeah, well, let's see how it looks. Let's put the stone one down here and see if it actually looks terrible or looks amazing. It might go because we already have some stone stuff and things over here. You know, it'd be great. I wish I knew which side this was. All right, so we'll stick that down like so, and then we'll stick a door like that. I mean, it is what it is. It's our little area. It's going to be amazing. It's going to be so great. So before we do this, though, let's go ahead and just demolish this guy. We could make put a bigger gate. I don't know. That doesn't seem like it would fit. We're just going to do it like that. It's going to be the best. All right, so Spider Goat, can you even carry me? No, you're too friggin' not fat enough. You need to get more fat so that you can carry stuff, man. That's the name of the game. T-E-T, not Shift-T. Let's go ahead and go inside of here. Drop all this garbo. Yeah, drop. Don't need it. So we're going to get our Spider Goat inside of here, like a so. And like I said, it's nothing super fancy. I just wanted an area to put them all in, and then I want to be able to put them on wander so that when I come over, I can just enjoy all my Spider Goats wandering around doing stuff and things. See, like that. Also, something that I noticed as I was doing stuff, look at this. Look at when I harvest this. Look what happens to it. Watch it dissolve. Wait, dissolve. Dissolve. Oh my God. Dissolve. What the freak? Dissolve. 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 There it goes. Jeez Louise, that took forever. See if we can get this one to do it. It dissolves in like this super cool way. My old computer didn't make the dissolve. It didn't dissolve at all. I don't know what's going on with it, but I'm super into it. You know, we probably should put our helmet on. With the new haircuts, it's like, I almost wish that there's a way you could just disable the helmet and still have it on. But anywho, so, all right, so we got our one Ovis right here. What we need to do now is head out into the world and do some stuff and things. So, let me see here. We think we got Oh, first of all, organization is key. Make sure your hotbar is ready to rock and roll. This does not look good right here. I don't like that one bit. We fixed it. Over inside. No, turn back on. Sorry, wasted a little bit of gasoline. Well, it's already almost done anyway. So we'll go ahead and just grab a stack of food so we got some of that. And then I already had the sweet veggie cakes that we had from the other day inside of here, like so. No. E-T. Nailed it. The game stopped. All right, so where was the bird that I had? Let me see here. We could take the big out, but I don't think that the big is very fast. I need to get one of our birds that's got a lot of speed, a lot of bird speed. And we're back. And it looks so amazing. You know, I've always liked the lighting on the center map better. And I don't know, I'm not a mapologist, but I do know one thing. And that is that the lighting from the island compared to the lighting for the center is so different. And I don't understand why it is. But it's always looked better. Now, I know I have the new computer and all that, so it's like boosting the betterness of it all. But, I mean, it still just looks amazing and super, super cool. So, and the last time we did the Ovis taming video, some of you guys were saying that towards the center of the island, there's a better chance to find the Ovis in some of these fields and stuff. So, I'm kind of having a hard time seeing right now. I guess we probably could get a little bit closer, and we could gamma and all that. It's turning into night. It is fixing to be night, so probably better. Oh, look at that. Do you see the sun through the rock? Did you guys see the sun through the rock? It's a freaking sun laser. You know what that might be going on right there? Some hot SLI action causing us to have a little bit of lighting glitching going on. Yeah, something like that. New computer, new stuff and things. But anyway, as I was saying, you guys were saying that where I was looking kind of wasn't the best spot. I've looked on the southern island areas. Oh, I can't. I don't want to get near anybody's bases. A lot of people have turrets up and stuff like that. But anyway, the point of the story is the map looks amazing and I'm going to find a Novus, hopefully a male one. BRBs, peeps. And we're back. It's just so beautiful. It's just so beautiful right now. Like, it is so... Hey, what's going on, man? Parasaur Knievel, how's your butt? Oh, looks good. Looks good, Parasaur Knievel, but it's just so beautiful. Look at the island. It's amazing. It's amazing. So anyway, I was checking on the wiki. I had a look around the center a bunch. I didn't see anything. Now, they're super, super rare. So who knows, like, how the spawning really works for these guys. They're, like, ridiculously rare. Oh, am I out of stamina? Oh, no. Oh, no. I forgot. Oh, my God. It's not modded. Okay. We're going to try to make it over here. I feel like they changed the way stamina drain works, and I didn't even know it. Was it a ninja change? Because I'm still able to fly. It's just super duper slow. This is way better. This is so amazing. I didn't even notice that this change got made. This is awesome. So, hopefully it doesn't kick me off at some point. But yeah, so the spawns are so super rare, it's really hard to know exactly where they're spawning. But on the wiki, it says, you know the northern area where, like, the... Where, like, the penguins all spawn and stuff like that. Over by the... Oh, no. Oh, no. Reach right there. It's doing the downward thing. Yes. Amazing. We did it. Oh, my God. That was unbelievable. Oh. Yeah, you better poop. I feel like I need to get you some food, too, I think. Yeah, you need some hot food action. Actually, you won't eat those. And I'm not giving you my steak. So we'll get some food. But anywho, as I was saying before, so rudely interrupted, the wiki is saying that the northern island up over past this, on the other side there, is a rare spawn. Whereas the center area where you guys were kind of saying, the center of the islands where all the rivers, that says very rare. Then it has the island that's all the way down towards the bottom where Maz built his base, that's south of my island, and that is also a very rare spot. Other than that, it doesn't really say anything. So I think this is going to be, oh my God, does that look amazing? I think this is going to be our best bet. It's going to be to head up here. Definitely keeping an eye on our stamina. Ooh, hot Quetzal action. What are you all about? Level 20. Man, you're useless. So, yeah, I think this is going to be our best bet. Searching up in this area, so that's where we're going to go. I'm going to find one. I'm going to be damned and determined. I'm going to find one of these Ovises, and if it's a female, I'm going to cry tears of sadness, and yeah, we'll see what happens. Here, I'm going to fly around for a while. Hey, we're back, and I found one! I found a guy right here, and it is a male, too, I think. It's got the horns, right? Oh, my God. We want to tame him, like, ASAP. This is a super dangerous spot. Now the ace can't be stopped! Oh, stop! Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, there's a lot of stuff around here. Oh, it's a 112! It tamed out at 112. Look at its little horny horns! Amazing horny horns of horniness! Is there anything bad around here? Can we stay here for just a second? Okay. Hold on. Change name? There we go. All right. I got the perfect name. Mr. Spider Goat. Bam! Mr. Spider Goat nailed it! Ace, it can't be stopped. It's the thing. We got him. We found him. Okay. Hold on. All right. We got him. We're good to go. We got some hot stamina action. The map still looks unbelievable and amazing. Oh, crap. I'm losing HPs. Because it's way too cold here. Okay, I'm glad we caught that. All right. So we got our guy. I think we're going to be safe. We got to beat Fee out of here and get to a place that's a little bit warmer. I can't remember when I did it, but a long time ago at some point, I changed my stats and I didn't pump any fortitude. So I actually have gotten a couple levels since I've been playing behind the scenes a little bit. And then all I've been pumping is fortitude. The fog is epic. The sky quality is epic. This is so friggin' epic looking. Look at it. I just keep an eye on my stamina. This is so amazing. All right, so, epic island is epic. So we're gonna go ahead and try to get, all right, we're a little bit warmer now, that's better. Heading back to base, we're gonna go ahead and get Mr. Spider Goat set down. We have to rename the Spider Goat to Mrs. Spider Goat. Then we're going to make him hump and make a baby and see what it looks like. I'm excited. Also, we have to check and see if Mr. Spider Goat can attack stuff, too. Hey, we're back at base. And I noticed I actually picked up a ramshackle pike somewhere along the way. Not really sure where I got it. I'm kind of interested in that. I don't really know what I got it off of. I got to be a little bit more careful about it. It wasn't in like one of the supply drops or anything like that. It was just kind of like somewhere I killed something and I got it. Which is kind of rare and weird. I haven't had that happen to me before in a vanilla game, so there was something else that maybe has changed here. But here we have Mr. Spider Goat and Mrs. Spider Goat. Now, I've been pumping speed only on Mrs. Spider Goat. There you go. All right, and then Mr. Spider Goat, I mean, we're going to make this guy maybe like a tank. Melee damage. This melee damage went up a lot, actually. That was pretty good. So we can do some testing on Mr. Spider Goat and find out how well he does stuff and things. But the first thing I thought we would do... Oh, yeah, we're super burning because we have some stuff on us. The first thing I thought we would do is try to make him do the nasty. We want to get these guys getting ready to make whoopee. We got to get these guys over here. I need one of those. One. And then we'll go ahead and stick that right there. Hopefully he can carry me now. I'm not that super fat, am I, Mr. Spider Goat? All right, so I made a little area right over here. And I'm hoping I can fit them both in. We go like this. Ugh. Oh, look at that. I was trying to do the get off on the right side thing. Oh, am I stuck? Okay, no. We did it! All right, so then we can come over here. We'll get Mrs. Spider Goat in there. Look at them. They're all in their little deal. And they're in. They're totally trapped, and we're going to make them trappy hump. All right, so let's go inside of here like so. Enable wandering to mate. There's so many damn wheels there. There it is. So enable wandering. And then enable wandering. Oh, yeah. You'd think that they wouldn't wander when they're mating. You would think that wandering while mating is like the worst way to mate. Oh, they're kissing. Oh, I feel like he's doing it. He's getting it done right now. There he goes, Mr. Spider Goat in full hump action mode. Oh, baby. Oh, wow. Okay, we can't look. That's not appropriate. We can't look. Don't watch, people, because it's happening. Don't look. Oh, they just had an exciting mating jump that went on. The gestation process has now begun. Mr. Spider Goat and Mrs. Spider Goat can disable wandering. And then we can go up in this guy and we can disable wandering like so. Now, let me go ahead and demolish this stuff. Now, you're still gestating, even though you're not wandering. Go ahead and get these guys. I can't explain to you guys how much, like, the whole time that I'm playing right now, now that the graphics look so much better, I'm just kind of just constantly blown away. I was just breaking those and I'm like, wow, those foundations are amazing. All right, so we're gonna go over here like so and like so. Now, oh crap, you know what? I don't know what these guys eat. I don't know what they eat in the wild. They both don't have any food that's gone down enough for me to even find out, I don't think. I can't remember. I think we were playing with this last time when we tamed him. At the very worst, you know what? I'm going to go ahead and come up here and get into our fridge. And I'm going to grab some sweet veggie cakes. Because we're going to have to, like, grow this kid. And I can't remember if these guys eat... I mean, you would assume they eat berries, right? Like, that would only make sense. But when I put berries in, I can't remember how much food he needs. Let's go ahead and get a half stack of that in there. We'll squirt some. It's no way they eat meat. They've got to eat berries. Let me go ahead and squirt this inside of here. Wait, come here. And there's no way they eat only sweet veggie cakes. Is that a thing? There's no way. They probably will if they're a fat hog. So we'll squirt those inside of there like that. You know what? The gestation period is going to take a little bit of time. I'm going to go... Let me see here. Bertha, do you still have any berries on you from eons and eons ago? No. All right. So let me see. I could probably just take Big Bertha up over here. Let's see what we got for stuff and things on this guy. 81,000. Not bad. 1,000 melee damage. That's not bad. Let's pump the movement speed a little bit. There we go. 110. Even number. Oh, she's so excited. Bertha, you're such an excited little lady. Come on. Let's do this. Over here like so. And berries. Okay, I feel like we do have a decent amount of berries. So, that's the thing now. Let's go ahead and grab these and those. Just so we have a little bit of extra. All right, so now, let me see here. We need one more of the railings to finish up our little pen here. Pop down inside of there like so. Grab this guy like that. And then we will squirt this guy over here like so. Nail it, is the game stop. They are now stuck. There's nothing they can do about it. They are slaves. Open the door. Close the door. Now we have Mr. Got Spider Goat Deal. Oh, he got humpy experience time. All right, let's pump your melee damage up a little bit more. You happy about that, homie? Yeah, do your weird dance, weirdo. Totally weird. So let me see here. All right, it's going to take a little bit of time, and then we're going to pop out a baby. All right, I will be our bees, peeps. And we're back. And at any moment, Mrs. Spider Goat is about to squirt out a baby Ovis. Oh, do you see that? Stop. Imprint. We've imprinted baby spider goat. Baby spider goat. Baby spider goat doing the things. Doesn't make any sense. I did read the wiki real quick just to check. These guys are herbivores. Oh, it can only fit 5. That's how much weight it has. Wait, it can only fit 4? What's its weight? 130. Oh, wait. Its weight is... its weight is 0.5. Oh, my God. All right, we have to be really careful. Look at it. Look how cute the little baby spider goat is. I love you. Oh, I want to keep you as the little baby spider goat forever and ever. Hold on a second. How big are we next to the baby spider goat? Oh, oh, look at it. Looking at me right there. It's looking up at me and loving on me. Hold on. Let's go back. Oh, baby spider goat. It's the cutest thing of all time. Oh, it's trying to burrow under the ground because I yelled too loud. Oh my God, you guys. That's unbelievable and amazing. It's unbelievable and I just can't even believe how unbelievable it is. Let's call him Boko over here. Look. All right, are you out of berries again? All right, so this is going to be quite a deal. The maturation process. I'm going to have to sit here for such a long time in order to do this because it can't carry anything. Its weight is atrocious. So... I can get up to 11 berries now. This is good. We've already doubled it. To be honest with you, you got to think glass half full type situation over here. We've already got twice as many deals as we had before. I wonder if it'll mature faster if we give it a tasty deal. I don't think it will. I don't think it. Actually, it won't even take a tasty deal because the tasty deal weighs... How much is one weigh? 5? Yeah, it can't even take a tasty cake deal. So, all right. We're already up to 13, 14 berries now. We're just going to have to wait and let it grow up. Hey, we're back in the wee morning hours. Baby spider goat, it's doing great. You guys want to see something stupidly cute? Look at this. Come here, baby spider goat. Look at him go. He's like a little, looks like a little hedgehog. He's so cute when he runs around. So this guy wants Listro kibble right now. So that's not going to happen. We're not going to give him any Listro kibble. We don't have any Listro kibble. It ain't going to be a thing. The maturation, it's been 20 minutes. I decided to just take a break and then come back after a little while. And yeah, so it's been 20 minutes. And yeah, we're not going to be able to imprint on him. But it doesn't really matter if we imprint on him. Like, it's not a big deal because it's not like it's a mount or anything like that. It is not importante. So we've got 150 berries on him. I think that's going to be good. You know, one of the questions that I wanted to answer on my own. Oh, wait. Do I have too much stuff on me for you? Am I too fat for you, stupid? Wait, what? Seriously? Hold on a second. What are we carrying up in this piece? Well, I forget. All those tasty cakes, the veggie cakes cost weigh 30 each. Let me see here. Where did I have those squirted? I think I squirted them into this guy right here, like so and like so. All right, now this game's up. We got a little bit of hot berry action on us as well. We will just put that on Mrs. Spider Goat. Whoa, sorry about that, Mrs. Spider Goat. Didn't mean to mount you. All right, so this should be good to go. Mr. Spider Goat, can you carry me now? And we can carry, he can carry me. All right, we might want to pump a little bit of hot weight action. Now, my question is that I was interested in finding out is, can you walk through a doorway? Of course you can't. So, can we jump over the fence? Here we go. Let's get a run start. Yes! We're free! We're free! All right, so I want to pump melee damage a little bit. Mrs. Spider Goat the other day. Whoa! Epic Spider Goat! So yesterday, we were playing around with Mrs. Spider Goat, our last episode, and she wouldn't really do any sort of attack damage deals. So I want to go ahead and take this guy out and see if we can find something very, very small. Very, very small. We're already out of stamina. We're going to find something very, very small to attack. Oh, it's raining. Great. So, thanks, Notch. Let's go ahead and find something really small to attack out here. Hopefully not a Carno or anything like that. And we'll see how much damage this guy. Oh, wait. You know, what am I even doing? Target dummy. What was I thinking? This is the exact way that my dog stands when he has to go poop. That's exactly what it is. All right, come here, man. We got the training dummy right here. Let's go ahead and turn these deals back on. We can go ahead and take a look at, like, the new Ramshackle Pike. Oh, my God, 23 damage. I don't even know. It's the wave of the future. Turn that guy off like so. Come in here. Whoa, 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 whoa. 5,000 damage. 5,000 damage. No way, man. There's no friggin' way. Hold on a second. How much does Ragnar dude guy do? What? There's no way the spider goat does 5,000 damage. That can't be real. Okay, that can't be right. We gotta take this guy out and take a look. We gotta actually hit something now. If this guy does more damage than the base damage of Ragnarosis, Ragnosis, Ragnosis, then this is the most amazing thing that's ever happened in the history of Ark. And we're back. I got a dildo on me. All right, here we go. Here we go! Hot damage action! I don't feel like that was more damage. Oh no, it's not 5,000. Oh, it's not even near 5,000. No way, I can't see. Oh, he's running away! That's right, you getting scared from the friggin' goat? You getting goat scared, stupid? Yeah, you just hit the wall, dummy. Oh, it's really hard to attack with this guy. Okay, we ran out of stamina. Okay, I feel like our test is fucked. No, you're dead. Wait, what? Okay, you're dead. So, I'm gonna guess that there's a glitchy McGlitcherton issue with the with the training dummy. I can't believe that it read 5,000 damage. So, yeah, something's up with that. Spider goat, the male spider goat can attack the male Ovis, but yeah, it doesn't do any damage as it shouldn't. You know what they should do? Oh man, they need like a more beefier version of this. This is a super cute version. Why didn't they just make it so that it was like ballerific? So you could actually ride it as a real mount and then actually like do stuff and things with it. I mean, it's super cute, but it would be cool if there was like an alpha one that you could like actually use. Oh, look, I'm petting him. And there you have it, ladies and gentle peeps. The baby spider goat Ovis is ready to rock and roll. We have a little Ovis farm going here. Oh, you know what? I didn't even check. Hold on a second here. I didn't even check. Are you a dude lady or a lady dude? You are another lady. I'm going to make you do it with your dad. It's going to be awful for you. Anyway, thanks so much for coming to hang out with me, guys. Make sure if you like the video, please don't forget to show your support and smash the thumbs up button. Feel free to share and favorite the video as you see fit. May the stuff and things be with you.